So when the this is a spring return single acting counterclockwise, when you install the counterclockwise spring return, your EL positioner on top, you need to change to clockwise to balance with the counterclockwise. So now is you change this block to clockwise, wire clockwise. So the bottom single acting is counterclockwise. So now you do the setting with the air in, signal in. You can see the calibration is start.
Okay,
balik. Sekarang tu posa. Okay, saya ambil video bagi Norian tengok lah. Saya taruh grup lah. Auto calibration on.